Hello everyone, welcome to Everyday Chinese, I'm Crystal. Do you know this character? Yeah, it's very simple. E means one. In Chinese, there are some commonly used words related to E. For example, 一点儿, 一会儿, 一样, etc. Today, let's learn the top 6 useful ones. If you want to get the PDF for this video or more learning materials, please subscribe to our membership. The link is in the description below. Now, let's get started with today's lesson. First one, 一点儿, a little, a few. You can also say 一点. For example, 我喝了一点水. 我喝了一点水. 他会说一点法语. 他会说一点法语. Do you know the differences between 一点儿 and 一些? Difference 1. Both 一点儿 and 一些 can be used to describe a small amount of something, but 一些 means some, which is usually more than a few. For example, 妈妈买了一些苹果. Maybe mom bought 7 or 8 apples. 妈妈买了一点苹果. Maybe mom bought 4 or 5 apples. Difference 2. You can use 一些 to describe people or animals, but you can't use 一点. For example, 一些人, 一些孩子, 一些猫, 一些狗. Second one, 一会儿, a moment. In spoken Chinese, you can also say 一会儿. For example, 等一会儿, 休息一会儿, 一会儿见. Note that when 一 appears before the fourth tone, the tone is changed to the second tone. 一, 一. When 一 appears before the first, second, and third tone, the tone is changed to the fourth tone. 一, 一. Next one, 一起, 一块, together. Both 一起 and 一块 mean together. But in northern China, people tend to say 一块. For example, 他们一块去踢球了. 他和老板 一块去北京了。In these two sentences, you can use 一起 instead of 一块. 他们一起去踢球了。他和老板一起去北京了。The fourth one, 一样. The same. For instance, 他和我一样大. 他和我一样大. 他们做一样的工作. 他们做一样的工作. Next one, 一直, always. For instance, 我会 一直爱你。我会一直爱你。他一直想去巴黎。他一直想去巴黎。The last one, 一切 everything. For instance,
我决定告诉他一切。我决定告诉他一切。现在一切都好。现在一切都好。
All right, that's it for today. What other words would you like to learn?Let me know in the comments below. See you next time. Bye.